Oh, yep, view. Make this real quick since I just didn't record the last of it.
Water, water. Oh.
It's like gold out here. Water, water. Clunk.
At least it didn't go crash.
Yeah, this guy really does look like crap out here. Comes the Sacramento River.
It's a good sized river. Look at all the boaters. Y'all are having fun out on the water. What's with the blue lights out there? Must be a sheriff's boat.
Oh, who's that? Clay, can't see. Airplane! The plane! The plane!
The plane!
West from 737.
I can barely keep it in the screen.
A little smoother road here. See those taking up all the time at Bainfield.
Yeah. So, well, the new 47s take off the other day.
Yeah.
When I got to work, it was taking off. Sacramento.
I see the downtown. There's a Florida Mercedes. What? Welcome to Miami.
What? We are in California. It's got all this proper riding gear on.
Tennis shoes, blue jeans, black t-shirt, and a DOT approved helmet.
I don't know if that's a DOT approved helmet.
Yeah.
I don't think any of the skull caps are.
Is it a skull cap? I guess it is, yeah.
Recording now.
Okay. Uh-oh. My buddy's gonna pass us finally. You can get a video of him. Truck 818.
Choo-choo-ch.
This is Old Town Sacramento right down here. Where the old railroad museum is. That brick building on the corner there.
Nervous.
Lovely downtown Sacramento, California. At 2:32 in the afternoon on a beautiful Saturday, and it's only 95 degrees outside. September 3rd. All the vital statistics, we've done 772.3 miles since 12:30 this morning. Yeah, we've been choochin' it big time. Hammer down the I-5, boys.
It's been rough for me. I've been sleeping most of the way.
I've done all the California driving so far. 300 miles.
About a total of 4 hours today.
Yeah, That's about 300 miles.
Just wanted to give you the full effect of California.
I've had it. Up to here. Music down so YouTube doesn't yell at me. Okay, that was downtown.
Yep, that's about it.
Maybe we'll hit up Stockton as we cruise through in probably about half an hour or so.
Yeah, Stockton's lovely.
Oh, yeah. Too bad it doesn't have smell-o-vision.
Hmm. Alright, bye-bye. You believe these roads?
This is a freeway.
What is?
Actually, it's not bad right now. There's a good one.
Jeez.
It's not just because we're hauling an empty trailer.
It's been cold staying up to see the trailer bouncing around back there.
This has been going on for a couple of miles.
Yeah.
And this is their repairs. Here's the unrepaired portion, which is actually smoother.
Is it California wildlife?
Oh, the wildlife, ladies and gentlemen. The wildlife.
Oh, thank God it's smooth. There's only minor cracks in the road now.
Oh, crap.
Well, there comes another
patch.
One.
Wait for it.
Towards the trailer.
We got some more gum here. A few more. Down here, these should be good. That might be not too bad. Oh, we got lots of patches here now.
That's a good one.
Oh, yeah.
California road construction at its finest.
You bitch.
Jeez.
Thank you, Caltrans.
Yeah.
Good job.
At least that side looks like they might have actually paved the whole thing.
I hope that's a smooth run.
It'll be fully loaded going that way.
This thing's going to ride like a Cadillac.
Yeah.
Better. Oh, there we go. There's a good one. Yeah. Hear the voice too.
Yeah. I can't even hold it steady.
And this is a smooth riding half ton truck.
Yeah. Jeez, I'm trying to show the trailer bouncing around, but I'm bouncing around with it so much. This is horrible.
California roads. Yes. California roads are like California women, bouncing. Bad joke.
Yeah, something like that.
Should I tell your joke, or do you want to tell it?
Go right ahead.
Okay. What's the difference between beer nuts and deer nuts?
What?
Beer nuts are $1.69. Deer nuts are under $1.
Okay. Corny joke.
Yes. Anybody feel free to share that with all your friends. Yes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Come on. Just hear the trucks bouncing over the road.
Woohoo! Who needs an amusement park ride? Let's go ride on a California freeway. But I'm only doing 64.
Yeah.
Technically the speed limit is 55 with the trailer, but if you go too slow, you're going to get rear-ended by some of these morons.
If you go too fast, you get it like that.
Yeah, the vulture's got him.
Oh.
CHP. His whole program's just diggered, boys.
He's going to have to sell his rims just to pay for the ticket.
Oh, snap,
son.
Because we're in Cali now. We have to talk like that. Dog. I'm a white boy. Through and through, yo. It's okay. What did that road sign say earlier up at the lake? Something about yo speed, reduce speed.
Reduce yo speed.
Yeah, reduce yo speed, mother. And that was on a road sign. Oh, yeah. Keep an eye for all the tomatoes on the side, too. It's tomato harvest time.
Yeah. They bounce out of the truck with all these bumps in the road.
I've seen a lot of them north of Sacramento. Maybe we'll find some trucks rolling on the freeway here in a little bit.
It's big out there. There's one.
Yeah.
got some cows out there. Those aren't wild cows. Those are farm cows.
That's right. Happy cows. California cows.
They're in a green field. It's surprising.
Oh, yeah.
Kind of heard some bumps.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wait for it.
Trying to use a little steady button. Jeez.
Does it help?
I think so.
It's not helping the ride.
It seems like it slows down the movements a little bit of the horizon and everything.
Good times. How long did you live down here?
Oh.
Until so we all came back in 89.
Yeah, 89 to...
Well, you just left this year.
Yeah.
Early 2000. I left in 96. I joined the Air Force. So I only had 20, like 7 years of this stuff.
20-something years. Really? Oh. Oh, there's a nice one. Yeah! I don't know if that came up on
me. Yo, that's ballin'. Dog.
It is.
Faux show. Yeah. Do you remember the earthquake in 89?
It was the Lost Slough. Yeah, I remember it.
Back.
It was the Lost Slough. Still hasn't been found.
Okay.
Yeah, the 89 earthquake. I remember feeding Rufus.
Uh-huh.
And I was getting the food out of the big 55-gallon garbage can.
In the garage?
Yeah, and I dropped the whole stainless steel dish and ran inside because I don't know what the hell was going on.
I was watching The Fall Guy. The theme song was halfway through. And then the TV went to static. And then the power went out. And then the earthquake hit. For those that aren't following, that was the Loma Prieta earthquake in the Bay Area, and it was 2 days before your birthday, wasn't it? October 17th?
Was it?
89? The 7.1? The Bay Bridge collapsed, and the World Series had to be canceled. And that was the first day in our new house.
Was it the first day?
That was the first day. That rental house we got in Dublin.
Yeah.
Hey, we're in the right county now.
San Joaquin County. 23 miles to Stockton.
Oh, it's almost a good stretch here. Apparently San Joaquin has money to spend on their roads.
Yeah, apparently. Jeez.
Used to be you'd come down South I-5. Oregon would be like this, and then you'd hit California, and bam, right at the California state line.